Is seemingly a swamp. The South Carolina Athletic Department announced Saturday's LSU-USC game will move to another swamp. The LSU Tigers get the home game, 3:30 kickoff Eastern time. Steve Spurrier said it was simply the right thing to do.
I did ask Coach Miles to tell the fans not to yell when we were on the field, so I think he's going to help out with that. I'm not sure, but I think we're actually supposed to be the home team in it.